is not logic. No, these facts, they mean nothing to me. Donald Trump is a great president. I'm not feeling this song. I'm not sure I'm feeling that one either. Okay, I've been listening to too much country. I'm like countryed out right now. My land begins where I want. Apparently, Jimmy, nothing matters. Nothing fucking matters. Do you guys get what concept I'm trying to get to you? Nothing fucking matters. If a magical genie gives me 10,000 gold and I buy 3 items and kill someone, it doesn't fucking matter that I had no kills or farm. The magical fucking genie gave me the gold. I don't think this is that bad of a lane matchup to shit. If I could get him to get out of the turret, that'd be nice. But currently, he's just trading CS for not feeding.
They will greet you as heroes.
Oh shit. That triumph heal nearly killed me, but fortunately, my very balanced and reasonable 60% healing debuff Q stopped it from really healing that much. Oh shit. Oh, I think he just died. I thought that was gonna do more damage. I like how he's blaming me for that when he ran up and missed his ability. I don't know. I don't normally play as if people are gonna miss their abilities. Seems a bit silly to have to play off that. Kled needs to be nerfed. That champion is beyond broken with Conqueror. Isn't it generally agreed that his best rune is actually press the attack? Oh, you're just circle jerking about Conqueror because you're like a silver player who's whining about Conqueror. Okay. I forgot that we still did that. Kled's actually, yeah, a little bit overpowered with the healing debuff buff. The little bit there to its shit. Alright, I'm just gonna straight bum rush Titanic. Because I have the gold for it, and I figure why the fuck not. The components of Black Cleaver are actually quite weak. So just getting a full Titanic's a pretty good deal, I feel. I thought that was gonna work. Oh well.
Aced. Shut down.
Hmm. They have a lot of physical and magic damage. Let's just go Merc Trids. Let's see. Without any CDR, I can't combo Q. Shut down. I think he saw me.
They're all trespassers. We're just killing them five first.
We needed a little bit more damage to pull that one off cleanly. I can get an easy 15% quick if you take the mastery and CDR from stat buffs. By quick, do you mean level 18? Is level 18 quick now? Quick, if you get level 18, you can have a lot of CDR. Ah, fuck it, we'll just get the shitty ass phage. Shitty phage. We'll just teleport to top. Kind of wanted to leave top, but they didn't seem too keen on it, so okay. You have to be kidding me. Did that seriously not kill him? Holy shit. I feel like I hit that guy. Then I think of like three things when he was at no HP. Like, holy shit. Why didn't the team go with my ult? I don't know, dude. Beats the hell out of me. tech height, movement speed looked insane. Yeah, now imagine Ryze also has a spammable shield each time he gets a movement speed buff. That was old Ryze. And Ryze mains legitimately thought that their champion was underpowered and being persecuted. Okay, well, this got a bit weird. Whoop, okay. Thought he was gonna move differently there. I wish Sejuani was with me on that one. Little bit. Doom 2016 is probably one of my favorite games of all time. It's so good. It's actually just so good. Oh shit, I thought we were going.
Yeah.
The war mugs. So most of the Kled guides are done by now. I'm not sure what I build after this one, Twitch chat. Probably maybe Guardian Angel? Yeah, let's go Guardian Angel. I see some people were trying to build like a Death Dance, but the games all end before they get to three items. I'm actually further than pretty much everyone in pro builds. Guess we could go Spirit Massage. Oh, I'm done after this one, LL Justice. Well, if I win, I'm done, at any rate. Yeah. Ali better hope I win. What? You wanna watch what? By the time you're doing it, I'll be like 11. That's okay, I got Shovel Knight to play anyway. I'll just play Shovel Knight on you. What? Just lay my legs on you. You're like super in your personal space. LL Justice, all they could do is offer you 10 mana. Sorry, buddy. They were thinking about offering more, but 10 mana is all they got. It was fun. Not really though. Just use your W, Sej. So just use your W. But his W slows and it doesn't move you.
I have deep fried courage and an apple pie of angry.
Yeah, if she had rended rise, I think that was a win. I take this red. Thank you. Wait, Ellie, watch. Ellie, watch. You're missing it, watch. It lagged. Oh my god. Oh, I think I'm dead here. Oh shit, that hurt. How did we lose that anyway? How did Callista die again? Huh. What am I supposed to do here? So, reasonably, we can go MR. We can go MR or. Does Nocturne even beat him here? Well, I guess so. Huh. Oh, or not. And just, is this really video game? Negative zero. Okay, that's cool. Can you, okay, you know what? I'm just gonna go distance. Wits End? Actually, I wouldn't be too bad. But no, we're not gonna go Wits End. Bet going Wits End on Renekton. I gunned that dude down. Okay, that should be a win. Ah, good. Cirx is shielding me for negative one. I actually take damage now, Twitch chat. Let's give this to Sejuani. Oh, we got Masters.
They will greet you as heroes.
Oh, hey. I carried, I guess. Thank you, Carfor. I think we're 2 months, buddy. The real carry was the jungler.